last 3 decades, we've developed a number of canopy access techniques to get us up into the forest canopy, high above the dark, dank, still forest floor. Up there, we discovered that there's a completely different microclimate. It's much hotter, much drier, much more wind, much greater extremes of relative humidity and of temperature. We learned about the importance of water in all aspects to the cloud forest and its inhabitants, the water that comes in clouds and in the form of mist and fog, and how it's intercepted by not only the epiphytes, but the other plants as well. And the fact that nutrients, life-giving nutrients, are contained within each hanging droplet. There are a tremendous number of animals and plants that have adapted to live their entire lives or part of their lives high up above the forest floor. The leafcutter ant, which cuts bits of leaves off and carry them down to their underground burrows to grow fungus that they cultivate and then feed to their young. There are many hidden discoveries to be made in the forest canopy. When we cut out those epiphytic plants and look beneath them, we find a whole microcosm of soils, of invertebrates, of earthworms, of nematodes, and of microorganisms that live within a single meter.